Welcome to Corinne's vlog.
Experienced so much, from meeting amazing people that come from literally all over the world to seeing breathtaking places that can only be found in this particular part of it. With all that being said, I'm really excited to be able to share with you a glimpse of my life here at EFIA New York.
He tried to kill you.
No, Eric! Set it down! No!
No, no!
Yeah, I've officially scared Eva.
You've okay. Traumatized her.
No, leave it. I'm gonna try to roll down and grab it at the same time.
I don't want to be part of it.
So cold.
Ready?
Earlier, he pushed me down this entire hill.
You're like a...
And it was bad.
Oh, God.
Huh?
Like... S-H-I-E-L-D?
A shield.
Yeah, you're my shield.
So, if the frisbee comes our way, I get hurt first. Wait, Ameem, show us your splits again.
I can't.
You just did.
Wait,
how? Oh,
yeah.
Oh, tights.
Anyway, moving along.
This guy.
It's through the night that the horses does that star-spangled banner yet wave. A breath, a breath.
Thank you.
It's literally just water. What? You're gonna get a warrant from the court? Good luck. Good luck. I'm.
Because it's 10 on 10!
Is it too big for you?
Chloe's dead.
This is so sad.
Welcome to Corinne's vlog.
By the way, did I mention yesterday that I burnt part of the lab equipment? So that wasn't great. And like, Eva and I were like slightly traumatized. Like, I was definitely having an aneurysm because no one ever told us that the metals were going to do anything besides dissolve. So I was like, all right, let's put in sodium into water. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
And I'm not telling my roommates, so they're gonna find this post on watching pictures!
Well, oh, we were in the library the other day. 801 Mr. walks in. Alright, Corinne, let's go!
It's me!
Alright, let's go to our study hall room!
Okay.
Bye!
Times, four times the diabetic that I used to be.
Wow.
No.
No.
Oh boy. Oh shit. Alright. Bye bye. No.
Bye, Tiffany. Yes?
Where? Okay, go ahead and put this inside of the. Yeah. No, put, get off. Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Okay, go ahead now.
Silly children, here you go. You guys had to be mine.
Did you shoot the whole thing?
Yeah.
I think there is no person
yeah,
there.
Yeah, just like it's just a red.
You know no better. Say it different.
Fuck.
What the f? Where's her face? Oh no! Where did it go? Oh, there she is. Oh, there she gone. Headshot! Woo!
Okay, let's not suffocate anybody here. Oh, oh.
Just kill oh, them.
Oh.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh no.
And there's.
Oh, by the way, I got new glasses. They look like this.
No, actually, they're bad. No, joke.
I feel like I look cuter like this way because I look like a bug.
How pissed are you?
Where are you? Okay, well that was 2 minutes ago. We're just like,
oh, how mad are you?
Very.
Come to the town hall meeting. Make your voices heard. This is really important if you want to get anything done. Please, please come. 7 o'clock in the theater.
Louder.
See back your spine, so I may have no ass. But guess what? I have a fucking perfect pelvis tilt. Absolutely not, Corinne.
Fine.
Trying to keep things safe. Okay, BK.
This is right. Like an example, but like it didn't really fit with you.
Cool.
Corinne, how do you feel today?
Very good. What about you? No?
Great.
Okay. I mean, me too, but.
You never do.
Yeah. I always have to do something, but I don't know, but it just doesn't happen.
Now,
never mind.
Sorry. Okay, later.
We'll have one like Tuesday.
Hello. Why do you have that look on your face?
Because I have a great idea.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
No more motive. No.
No to this.
No to this.
Okay. No. Yeah.
I'm gonna go get a bowl of
mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes. Goodbye.
Okay.
Crack today. I don't even have my self tanner on. Look at me. For hours straight.
Hours
straight.
Oh my god.
I turned on this morning.
My filter never turned back on.
I'll scream. Stop taking all the f***ing bandwidth. I mean, I'm yellow.
Look at the bag.
I'm yellow every day, but especially today.